Diamonds of color have become much more popular. They're more rare and much more desirable. Generally speaking, a diamond becomes less valuable when there's more yellow in it. At some point, there's enough yellow in a diamond to make it more desirable and more valuable. We have a couple of examples coming up in our next auction. We have a 4-carat oval diamond in a ring and a much more impressive 13.16-carat radiant cut diamond. Moving on through the color spectrum, we have a little bit more rare diamond. This is the blue diamond. What causes the color in a blue diamond is an impurity called boron. Unlike the yellow diamond, where the color is caused by impurities of nitrogen, boron is a much more rare element to find in a diamond. Another rare diamond species is the pink diamond. This is caused by a deformation in the crystalline growth structure. This changes the way the light passes through the stone, giving it the unique pink color. If a diamond has enough deformity in the crystalline structure, it becomes red. And that is actually the most rare of all diamonds. Finally, the very rare and unique chameleon diamond. Named exactly why you would think it would be named chameleon, because it changes colors. Look for these diamonds on our upcoming May 17th fine jewelry auction.